Short sale market update. Short sale agent, default advocate, distressed property expert, and short sale specialist Mike Wrigley here, bringing you the latest short sale information. Thanks for joining us. Short sale market update. Why this might not be the end of the housing crisis, part one. Yeah, at the risk of being a real downer, let's talk today about the current real estate market and what we should be on the lookout for. Please keep in mind that this is my opinion on what's happening based on market data. Hey, the local news is full of happy stuff about double-digit increases in the prices of homes and extolling the end of the housing crunch. As a real estate professional, no one wants to believe that more than me. But looking at the data, I cannot help but believe this is a false market propped up by government intervention and investors looking for above-average return on investment, not the fundamentals we need to sustain a recovery. Now, for any market to improve, there has to be buyers wanting to buy and sellers wanting to sell. Interest rates and economy, read jobs, and inventory will generally dictate a seller's market or buyer's market. So let's look at the fundamentals here. Interest rates. Interest rates are at all-time lows. Is it because the economy is so great, or is it because of a little thing called QE 1, 2, and 3? Quantitative easing is the sole reason rates are so low. If not for the intervention of the federal government, rates would be considerably higher than they are now. So, what happens when the government stops buying mortgage-backed securities and lending money at zero interest? You guessed it, rates will go back up. When rates go up, fewer will qualify for home loans. The difference between 30-year fixed-rate loan at 4% and 5% is about $60 per month per $100,000 borrowed on principal and interest, and can be the difference between the new borrower qualifying and not qualifying for the loan. Eventually, rates will go up. It's not if, but when. Now, next time we're going to look at the remaining fundamentals and lastly, what it all means to you. To get a better idea of when your home will be worth what you owe, log on to www.shortsaleandloanmod.info for a free estimate or call me today for a free, no-obligation consultation for the latest short sale information. Call me today, sleep better tonight, you'll be glad you did.